present here, including this excellency, the president of the Republic of Namibia, Dr. Akintayibo. We extend a warm welcome to you all to the Republic of Namibia. And we remember when we were in difficult struggle to liberate our country, Madame Fidel Castro Russo and all the Cubans supported our struggle until they finally victory when the enemy was defeated at the Fort Carnaval. That resulted in Namibia's German freedom and independence. I welcome the president.
Thank you, Lord President. Well, you're welcomed by the icon of Namibian Revolution. You know him very well. So I'm glad that I'm meeting you here at his farm. Very unique that you also must come and meet me here at his house, at the farm. So as our founding father, you know him very well. You are saying you came to thank us. You came to thank us for asking for your release, but we are here to thank you for having fought to help us to free our country. We are saying in Namibia, not only SWAPO, but also others joined us to demand the release of this war. There is a special feeling in Namibia for people. Not only SWAPO, SWAPO of course, that's but even of the other Namibians, there is a special feeling. So it's a unique relationship. And since we are already on the forefront to demand a release of the people fight, we must do it in our own way too. So we're very glad that you were in South Africa and you demanded to come to Namibia and Angola. But we are demanding that we must have our own way to show our appreciation. Say thank you. So I have a letter here addressed to